It's time for us to address the issue of racial injustice. Will we be the generation that finally wipes out the stain of racism? I believe we are.